saying their final goodbyes. In just a few hours, the funeral service for Officer John Rivera begins. The 23-year-old off-duty officer was killed last weekend. CBS2's Mugo Odigwe is live outside the church where Rivera's funeral will be held. Good morning, Mugo.
Good morning. The funeral service is set for 10 this morning here at Church of the Annunciata. And here at Church of the Annunciata, the procession leaves Elmwood Chapel, rather, at 9:15. And as you mentioned, Officer John Rivera was just 23 years old when he was shot and killed. Police say Rivera, his girlfriend, and two other friends were sitting in his car on Clark and Huron Streets last Saturday when a man fired into their car. Police say Rivera leaned over and shielded his girlfriend during the shooting. Javon Battle and Menelik Jackson are now charged with the murder. Police Superintendent Eddie Johnson saying Jackson shot at the first Hispanic man he came in contact with out of revenge for an earlier altercation not involving Officer Rivera. Just yesterday, the mayor joined dozens of Chicago officers and hundreds of others to pay their respects to Rivera. They gathered for his visitation at the Elmwood Chapel. Rivera's colleagues say all he wanted to do was to help people.
He went out there every day trying to make the city safer and better. And we're going to work to keep those officers going and honor his memory and support his family.
Now, many in the community plan to show up for the procession. Students at George Washington Elementary will show up in the procession today, and the entire school plans to wear blue to honor Officer Rivera. Live on the East Side, Mugo Odigwe, CBS 2 News.